Well, there were some tense moments aboard the International Space Station on Thursday as it shifted in orbit. It came hours after a new Russian module docked at the ISS, but unexpectedly fired its thrusters, setting the outpost into a spin. It took 45 minutes for Mission Control to get the situation back under control, and the seven-person crew were thankfully all unharmed. All right, stay right where you are. Your headlines are coming up next.